Speaking of travel problems, heads up, a major travel impact if you plan on driving up one of Colorado's most unique roads. Rocky Mountain National Park officials say spring snow plowing and other road maintenance happening now on Old Fall River Road, located on the Estes Park side. The road will be closed to everyone, including pedestrians, bicyclists, Tuesdays through Fridays, 6 a.m. to 4:30. The closure is expected to last the entire month of June, likely will reopen to vehicles early next month. And everybody else, bicyclists and pedestrians can still use it on Saturdays, Sundays, and Mondays.